This is Silver Heart Livia 2000, and we've got happy monkeys following us. I wish you could. My headcanon about Wolflink, where he uses Triforce magic to shapeshift. I like to think that he can still hear and speak beast language while he's like that. Well, or once he. Oh, this room, I remember this room. We want to come back to this room too. Later on. Because that's gonna happen. They won't come out otherwise. Careful, because there's a saltless cotilla up here, right? Finish! Alright, got that monkey. We got like four or five monkeys. No, we got four monkeys. We can go. Up there. Cross this gap. Now we enter the mini-boss! This is Ook, the boss monkey! quickly starts to throw the boomerang. Oops. And then I don't know what you're doing. Okay. There we go. Evil mind controlling bug. It's here. Hello. I am the fairy of winds who resides in this boomerang. You have freed me from evil and now I have my true power back. Please, take it with you. Use it to aid in your quest you may... And may both my power and my blessing go with you. If you focus power on your boomerang before releasing it, it will unleash the power of the wind, aiding you in unforeseen ways. And we never hear from that fairy again. I bet even the monkey should be satisfied now. Okay, let's continue climbing this place. We already found something good. Let's keep searching places we haven't looked at. But before we do that, we are going to go back to that one room with the tile worms. Yeah, I gotta do this a few times. So we have to go the long way around. I could jump like that. Well, I guess there's still some monkeys you haven't freed yet. At this point, you should just save them all and see what you can get for it. Okay. Now this is a lot easier. Blow out the torches. You can also blow out torches now. That's what we want to do. Come back behind here. And another piece of heart. I didn't want to do that. Compass. Alright. As long as you have that, you should be able to find where the capture monkeys are, right? Now we got a relay for them. Now you see this fire on the floor. Gotta follow the pattern. And get the boss key. This is an awesome boss key chest, by the way. I love the boss key chest design. And the boss key itself. It's awesome. So there's a chest up here. Probably rooms. I knew there was something else in here. Yeah, it's a rupee chest. Oh well. well. Can't hurt to have too many. Alright, now we have anything in this half of the dungeon. Follow the monkey! We have to get boomerang, we can do this. Come at me! That took care of that schizoid. I'll pick up the bowling. I have two more monkeys to find. I guess in order for us to check the temple out completely, we need the help of the monkeys. Ah, well, let's help the rest of them. Not this bad at missing. Okay, now. Is this... Yep, this room. I hate this room. The first time I played through this game... Oh, this room. Jeez. We'll check out this room in the next episode. This is Silver Heart Lugia 2000. I'll see you later.